guys, it's Lucky here, and what you are looking at right now is a barn that I am selling. Because I really want money, and money is a really nice thing to have, especially when you are going to Briarfest in just over a year. So, I'm trying to make money for that, and I thought, hey, I can make a barn, because all of you seem to like my barns, so we'll see how that goes. Yeah, it's a basic barn. It has two stalls and then a window between both stalls with... But like in the middle of the stalls with the bars going down in it, it has swinging doors and everything. So it's pretty nice, and I'm selling it for $15, and shipping should be around $4 or a few dollars more than that. So yeah, now I'm going to go into detail the video, where I just play some music or something, because we all like detail when we're looking at what we're drooling over at the moment, because I know all of you guys really want this. You're probably like, oh, I need that. Or maybe not, but I will go into detailed video now so you can see it and get attached to it and think that you need it. So, let's go! Yeah, that's the barn that I'm selling, and I hope you are interested in buying it. The first person to comment in the comments saying, oh, I'll buy that, gets it. If you're like the third person to say that, sorry, you don't get it. And if you are not serious when you tell me that you want it, I will probably passionately hate you for the rest of my life, or maybe just be pretty annoyed. It depends. But anyway, that is the barn. When you buy it, you can know that there's so much quality in it, and love was put into every popsicle stick, and, just, you know, it's a good barn for your Schleichs. Okay, bye guys.